these nets, and the nets are, they can be, you know, 500 feet around, and if a boy got pulled under or caught on something, whatever, you wouldn't know. It's so loud, they chant to pull the nets in synchronicity, so it's super dangerous and super wet, as you said. But the hygienic conditions, no, the fear of discipline from the bosun and fear of death from infection or discipline from the bosun does feel like something that they're pretty aware of.